The Launch, the TOPDON, or the XTOOL? Perhaps the Autel, or the Thinkcar? Which one should you buy? In this video, we are going to look at the top OBD2 scanners available on the market today and tell you which one is best for you. We made this list based on our own opinions, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check out the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 OBD2 scanners. The fifth product on this list is the Thinkcar Thinktool. Our quest for the ultimate diagnostic tool that revolutionizes vehicle diagnostics has led us to the remarkable Thinkcar Thinktool. Weighing just 11.3 pounds, this comprehensive scanner grants access to a wide range of diagnostic functions and offers around 34 resetting devices. Additionally, it boasts 8 expansion modules, making it an ideal choice for professionals. What sets it apart is its remarkable bi-directional control capability, enabling you to diagnose problems and actively acute vehicle components for tests, calibrations, and more. You can effortlessly test sensors, activate solenoids, control actuators, perform relearn procedures, and even program select modules. It has an impressively responsive 10-inch touchscreen, which delivers clear and concise information for swift access to desired features and real-time data. As an Android device, it comes equipped with an Android 10.0 system supporting Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connectivity. Moreover, its long-lasting battery, coupled with its 4GB RAM and 64GB memory, make it a comprehensive tool that will make your life much easier. Its pros are: its advanced hardware and software support 99% of car brands. The software and firmware come with 2 years of free updates, making it easy to access the latest diagnostic enhancements, and it offers bi-directional diagnostics, ECU coding, over 34 reset services, adaptation, initialization, and key matching. However, its cons are: it does not support online programming, and it takes too long to auto-detect vehicle identification numbers. Professional mechanics and automotive enthusiasts will find the extensive functions of the Thinkcar Thinktool scanner efficient in diagnosing and servicing their vehicles. Up next in fourth place is the XTOOL D9 Pro. This next scanner is a comprehensive diagnostic device with advanced functions that take diagnostics to a whole new level. With bi-directional control capability, this scanner supports a wide range of OBD2 modes. You can easily read and clear diagnostic trouble codes, retrieve live data streams, and more. In terms of maintenance services, it offers over 42 options, surpassing the Thinkcar Thinktool Pros. With an advanced module topology and an intuitive graphical interface, the XTOOL allows for the auto-scanning of all available car modules, real-time visualization of data streams, and more effective data analysis to identify patterns and potential issues. This feature enhances repair efficiency by 65%. Furthermore, wireless connectivity enables direct software and firmware updates from the manufacturer. Like others on this list, the XTOOL D9 Pro runs on Android 10, but its 10,000 milliamp per hour battery provides longer lasting power than many. Lastly, we found the 9.7-inch screen to be responsive and the interface user-friendly. So, if you need a straightforward but effective device for home or professional use, this is the way to go. Its pros are: it comes with a 3-year software update and a 2-year warranty. It has a user-friendly interface that is easy to use, and the bi-directional control allows for precise troubleshooting and efficient repairs. However, its cons are: it does not provide graphing data for more than one diagnostic parameter ID at the same time, and the maintenance services are supported by only a few brands. The XTOOL D9 Pro is recommended for professional mechanics and automotive enthusiasts who want a bi-directional scanner that enables them to diagnose, analyze, and control different vehicles with unparalleled precision. Still haven't found the OBD2 scanner that meets your needs? Well, keep watching, because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The third product on this list is the Autel MaxiSys MS 9 06 Pro. This next compact unit boasts an 8-inch screen that weighs just 1.76 pounds, making it lighter than many on the market. Even better, its impressive 11,600 milliamps per hour battery capacity ensures longer usage time, saving valuable minutes. Similar to the others, the Autel offers comprehensive diagnostics for all major vehicle systems, supporting all OBD2 modes. This allows for quick and accurate identification and resolution of vehicle issues. But the MS 906 Pro goes further with its remarkable bi-directional control capability, enabling advanced functions for precise troubleshooting and efficient repairs. With over 36 maintenance services, you can modify and enhance your vehicle's performance. Additionally, unlike the Thinkcar Thinktool Pros, this unit supports both online and offline electronic control unit programming for select vehicle models. Moreover, it features Wi-Fi printing and built-in dual 16-megapixel front and rear cameras, capturing high-quality images and providing detailed graphics for better diagnosis. Finally, we like how the MS 906 Pro simplifies data management with comprehensive storage and playback options, allowing you to save and review diagnostic results for future reference. For those who prize efficiency, this is a fantastic option. Its pros are: the scanning speed is 3 times faster than most of its counterparts. It supports online and offline ECU programming, and it offers Wi-Fi printing and built-in dual 16-megapixel cameras. However, the manufacturer only offers 1 year of free updates. The Autel MaxiSys MS 906 Pro is ideal for use by DIY mechanics or repair shops in performing advanced diagnostics for an extensive range of vehicles. The second product on this list is the TOPDON Phoenix Plus. This next scanner, based on an Android 10 operating system, shares similarities with the other tools we discussed. It features a user-friendly 10.1-inch screen for easy navigation. Weighing 3.43 pounds, it is slightly heavier than the Autel, but lighter than the XTOOL and Thinkcar, making it a portable option. The TOPDON excels in its effective and efficient diagnostics for all major vehicle systems, supporting all 10 OBD2 modes. This allows for quick identification and resolution of your vehicle's problems. With over 41 resetting services available, you can easily address any issues you encounter. As a bi-directional scanner, you have complete control over your vehicle's components, enabling efficient testing, calibration, troubleshooting, and repairs. One of its standout features is the elimination of the need for multiple tools for different cars, saving you both time and money. Additionally, it impresses us with its swift connection to ECU modules in all available onboard systems, swiftly detecting faults and retrieving associated diagnostic trouble codes. While the 6,000 milliamps per hour battery capacity falls a little short compared to the Autel and the XTOOL, it still provides a runtime of up to 10 hours or more. Lastly, this scanner offers comprehensive data storage and playback options thanks to its 64 gig storage space. It is an ideal option for mechanics on the go that need a bit more diagnostic power in their toolkit. Its pros are: it has an advanced data management system with a large storage space. It supports 9 languages and has an easy to navigate menu system that makes it a breeze to use. And it has over 41 service functions. However, it does not have very many programming functions for GMC vehicles, and its battery life is not the best. With its advanced features and benefits, the TOPDON Phoenix Plus is an ideal option for professional mechanics or automotive enthusiasts who want to buy an easy-to-use OBD2 scanner with exceptional performance. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items, and be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, the top OBD2 scanner is the LaunchX 431 Pad V. This device redefines excellence in vehicle diagnostics, making it the ultimate choice in the market. To begin with, its user-friendly and easy-to-navigate 10.1-inch screen rivals the others we discussed. Despite its 23.1-pound weight, the advanced features of this scanner more than compensate for it, rendering the weight barely noticeable. What sets this scanner apart is its ability to swiftly read diagnostic trouble codes, identify vehicle issues, and provide resolutions. The impressive offering of over 60 resetting services ensures comprehensive maintenance its capabilities. Communication between modules is effortless thanks to the topology mapping feature that automatically scans your vehicle's identification number and displays all the modules using a coded color topology. The launch also stands out thanks to its support for ECU code functionalities over 30 car brands. Moreover, it offers a 2-year free system upgrade to include additional car brands and models over time, accompanied by an exceptional 5-year warranty. As a remarkable bi-directional scanner, it actively controls and actuates vehicle components for precise testing and calibration. Additionally, it presents diagnostic information in 3 formats: numbers and lists, wave patterns, and merged graphs, enhancing your understanding of the data. Also, we found that the durability of the hardware is impressive, boasting waterproof and shockproof capabilities. Furthermore, unlike its counterparts, the battery charges rapidly, ensuring minimal downtime. Overall, the Launch X 431 Pad V stands heads and shoulders above the competition, combining advanced features, comprehensive functionalities, and unmatched durability to deliver the best OBD2 scanning experience available. Its pros are: it supports both online and offline ECU coding for more than 30 car brands. The graph can display data for up to 4 diagnostic parameter IDs at the same time. It ensures that diagnosis is quick and convenient, and the car coverage extends to the latest vehicle models and will continue to update for another 2 years. However, it is a little bulkier than most of the others on this list. The Launch X 431 Pad V is a brilliant unit suitable for technicians, car dealers, automotive engineers, and service shops looking for an OBD2 scanner that is compatible with a wide range of vehicle models. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.